To complete the reverse crunch exercise, begin on your back on the floor, knees bent to a 90 degree angle, feet on the floor. From this position, squeezing your core and pressing your lower back down into the floor, raise your knees up, curling your hips off the floor, slowly lower down until your heels touch the floor lightly, and repeat the exercise.